I do not like this sound. So I'm gonna have to fix that with some silicone glue.